and smell the ashes.
Welcome to Station 72. You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers.
This must be a mistake. You gotta stand up and get the coupon just like everybody else.
I'm gonna need some privacy for this.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the camera. I'm working undercover with civil protection. You can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea of getting here.
As long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab. Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover.
Let me read a letter I recently received. Dear Dr. Green, why has the Combine
funny you showing up on this day in particular. We've been helping people escape the city on foot. It's a dangerous route to my father's lab, the Mill Canals. Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way. Here, let me buy you a drink. Oh, and by the way,
Lamar, come out of there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex. Well, almost all right. Lamar has gotten out of her crate again. If I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness, Gordon Freeman. It really is you, isn't it?
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't he?
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time. Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your loveliness.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, is he here? There you are. Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive.
We can't keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This is a red-letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no. There's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his civvies.
What? Oh, dear. You're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my shift, but okay. Here we go.
Damn it, get it off me! Lamar, there you are. You got rid of that pest.
Certainly not. Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless. The worst you might do is attempt to couple with your head.
Get that thing away from me!
Here, my pet. Hop up.
No, not up there! No, no! Careful, Lamar. Those are quite fragile! Oh, fie. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Well, Gordon, I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least, the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now, let's see. The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for comfort and utility.
Oh, dear. Doc, we don't have time for this.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road.
Now,
I can't look.
oh,
relief is almost palpable.
Fantastic work.
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
Let's go ahead and bring Gordon through now.
Right you are. Speak to you again in a few moments.
Good job, Gordon. Throwing that switch and all. I can see your MIT education really pays for itself.
All right, Barney. Your turn.
Gee, thanks.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you to Eli's.
And not a moment too soon.
Excellent. Initializing. In 3, 2, 1. Barney.
Detected. Automatic medical systems engaged.
Thank you.
critical.
Got something. Okay, it's human. Hello? Take it easy in there. You're safe now. You'll have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances. Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now. I'm Eli right away. You would never forgive me if I kept you waiting. We could certainly use the extra help around here. We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training. We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are strain-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they fail to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement, listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance. Dr. Kleiner compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined at Black Mesa. We've figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis, effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through. Oh, here's Eli now. Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Feel free to look around.
Oh, Dr. Freeman, you should stay with Eli. Go on, I'll rejoin you shortly.
Fine scientist, Judith. She was up for your job at Black Mesa, but you edged her out with your Innsbruck experience.
Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
Thank you. look at this, Gordon.
Watch.
The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing it.
Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex! Why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Ugh. Let's get out of here. So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here. That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore.
Like, I don't know how much time lost in scripted maps, sort of. that I'm losing time in town. That's like being fucking retarded. And I probably am. All timeless, stay safe. I mean. Yeah, it's actually a lot easier. You just haven't tried it really. But yeah, wrong timing. That's a pretty low. That's not supposed to be a That's supposed to be a thing I can save on. Meme. My fucking god. This. Time loss. I'm fucking 1 minute behind now. Don't worry, you can all be saved in post. I don't even have power. What roof do you mean? Yeah, here comes the salt. Probably. Or I can like I can actually probably save time. I mean, sort of. I almost got the Duomo cup. Oh no! GG! Oh no! This is probably gonna rip. I'm not sure if this is enough. Pero, tell me please. Before you fuck everything up. Pero senpai. No, please. Fuck. I'm not even sure if this will work. Yeah. Will I get this? Oh my god. Saved.
Hello, Dr. Freeman. The car's all ready for you.
Lol.
Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach.
Lol. Saved Kapuros. What is this? Take this slowly. Is this enough? Detected. Oh yes, saved. This should be enough. That feeling when you're gonna save 1 minute straight in coast. I mean, most likely, I'm not sure yet. I haven't finished it. Not like that. Saved somehow. Detected. Warning. Okay. Have a good one. Lol. Saved Kappa Ross. I I actually could go for the nade, but I don't even know how to do this. For the clippy. So I'm not gonna risk it. By the way, I'm probably... I'm just gonna play it sort of... No, what? Safe. I don't know if it's safe. But it's better than... what I did in my PV. Not like that. That works, I guess. No. Just no. This is one of the maps I hate most. Out of the whole game. That was cringy as fuck. But could have gone worse. It's better than, you know, just going for the setup and not getting it. Oh, and also, I'm not gonna go for the great clip because it's always slower for me somehow. I'm just gonna do this. Yeah, I know it's just better to shotgun, but I forgot my bind for shotgun. Because I'm stupid. No. Chair clipping into the wall in 2016. What are you doing, chair? I'm gonna lose everything. I'm literally gonna lose everything. It's just because of the clip. Because I'm going slow in the map. Just because of a fucking clip. But it should be a consistent one, because chairs are really consistent. I don't even know why I went for the strat, I never get it. What did you get, Moose? Hope it's a virus cup. 254 what?
Contact lost. Say a few words to the transhuman arm of Sector 17 Overwatch.
So 54-38. Yellow. No, I never get it. Never got it once in a run. Why are you still playing this game? Or that game, I mean. Moose. Nobody fucking cares already. It was fun when Felix played it. Good clip. That time save.
Thank you. directions.
Oh, yes. Falling to the ground, dude.
Keep your turret set up. Your turret set up. You've got a... Hold on till I get there.
Chair, please. Thank you. Seriously? Those coordinates always work for me, I don't know why it's not working out. To watch where I was. Minor fracture detected.
Until now, I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
There's like a lot of time here to say, really.
The combine has a peculiar pulse forming network with a very long rise. It takes quite a while to recharge.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart.
Why is this not working?
I see they set you free.
So now it's...
Where are you?
Let's just beam.
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
wait here until I can do the turret. I'm not reloading. Not another one. Really big one. Okay, now. This is the interesting part. Almost. Kaparos. Less than a second time, okay. I always tend to like. There's an impulse of stupidity in me that makes me reload saves while in the middle of a cutscene where I can't lose time. That's something I have. Like in my last run, I lost at least 20 seconds due to that. My god, that FPS. See? Minus 1 minute. What do you say, Pearl? Imagine if we can keep with this in the segmented run. Oh no. You can just go through here. There's nothing.
Gordon? My god, how did you get here?
Such a
and
meme.
When?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean?
Please work.
Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow
monitor, please.
This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
Wait, what? Did I not clip?
Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck
What is this?
As a signal to be... the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well,
That is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
To get my father out.
Yeah, Monitor is being a fuck right now. He isn't normally, really. Doesn't do it.
Another of your friends
arrived.
And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Yeah, I got it. I know 539 is. It's not enough. I was trying to improvise. Got cross. Just clip it. Lose that much time. Oh no, I'm probably gonna get damaged a bit. It's okay. I just need to take like literally one suit and I'm fine. Oh no, that's not what I want. Neither that. Kill me. Here we go. Here comes the time save. Not there, but just wait. Yeah, that reaction time. What is wrong with this?
Freeman, the combine.
No way. Did I? Oh, what? I just gave it. I just took some damage. Yeah. Combines are so stupid in easy mode. They probably are also in hard. I'm not sure, I haven't played hard. I only played normal. Okay, dude. We please. Not even close to Colby. Window, please. Is that window really 1 pixel wide? Because I feel like it's 0 pixels. Kills Kobe, man. No, please.
Gordon.
No, oh, yes. Please. I hit the thing, that prop. And it told me, like, launch, sort of. It's a shitty launch, but. It was a launch. No, this is. This is a shitty map. A really shitty one. Yeah, and I used to get this consistently. Why did I even get them? It was enough for this. So fast.
Great. I'll open this up.
Thank you, Barney. Almost.
Dr. Freeman, since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move.
Oh my. This is a shitty hunt. I always hated that. I want a consistent way of getting that. And what are those? The rain is fucking hard.
Freeman, there's a mess out there.
No. Please don't tell me this is fucked up. No, we almost to the center of the wall, Doc. I should have made a hard save for that. Almost to the center of the wall, Doc. Why am I not going fast in that thing? I ripped too many times. Save! Go! You, shitler. Oh yeah, loading this map are so long. Like 2 seconds long. Oh yeah, I know. I have a lot of like. Yeah, I'm probably swapped ammo. Swapped ammo. English with Sait. Yeah, this map was really good in my PP, but next map, I don't even know how I did it, but I failed it. Yeah, you can see what happened there. I've actually only lost 19 frames over the whole run, which is nice. Considering it's been raining like hell. You can go back to streaming? Nice. Why have you not been streaming, really? I've noticed it. What problem were you having that you couldn't stream? If this is gold, I'm gonna be so... No gold. RIP. Yeah, they're real fucking loud. Please. Give me my thing, please. Thank you.
So this is Doctor.
That is a major fuck up.
Your mentors are partly to blame.
Yeah,
course,
basically.
My disappointment in Eli Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow over your unfortunate choice of career. Tell me, does what seems like conquest in the planet?
Go, please. White Pog Jump, because first try of launch, yeah! I know. Free Pog Jump. Pretty Pog Jump! This is barely south 130, really? And this is like free. easy time saver. I mean,
intersect.
So
impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
What are you doing? Because I'm just playing
genocide, indescribable evil.
Like playing sorta.
God.
Well, if it isn't, are you still playing at last?
Refunct? Defunct?
Thanks
had,
to you, we have everything we need in that regard.
You're more than pace sub 130. Oh, hey, Centaurium is streaming. Probably gonna host him after this. Oh, that's up to our mom, probably.
Species, or will you give your child a chance your mother never had?
Probably equal.
How dare you
even
mention her?
I don't even think it's possible to sub.
Alex, my dear, you have your mother's eyes, but your father's stubborn nature.
You haven't seen a bit of it.
Hey, I went for the hard strat.
Really?
Which I don't even know how it goes.
Well, it serves you on the far side of a combine.
Tie it to a mob or something.
If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your portal. Oh, it's hardly the worst. You might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
No!
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
How about it, Dr. Freeman? Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make
it. It's gonna probably get close, but not.
I understand if you don't wish to discuss this in front of your.
Dr. Mossman, Judith, look after my father.
Don't you worry.
Dad, I'm not saying goodbye.
Can you teleport her?
No.
Here, save some time.
Come on, Gordon.
Probably not gonna work.
Let's go.
Bishop is
Gordon, here. We haven't known each other very long, but I know you didn't have to do this. I had to rescue my father, but you... Well, Thanks for coming after me.
You'll watch the one, the end of this one, and then you'll start streaming to oneself Lambo Tim Terronis. Good luck with that. Wait, don't you already have it? Oh no. Oh really? What time did you get? Oh, it was like a 42 something. You can get it easily. Really easily. Hey Miss, with your back. I got beamed by the chair. Be thy chair. Availability for work? What is it?
This is the Citadel's Dark Fusion Reactor. It powers their tunneling entanglement device. We'll never have a chance like this again. We'll never have a chance like this again. We've got to stop Dr. Breen. I can't shut it down. Looks like he's turned over control to the other side. We'll have to deal with the core.
Go back, Breen! I have no idea what you're doing.
Oh no, come on, soldiers. Where did they come from?
I hope you said your farewells. You don't know what you'll unleash. You could bring down this whole citadel. Think, man. Think of the people below.
Let's help them.
No!
You need me.
Oh, hockey referee. 25 per hour. I don't know. I'm not sure. You're just a kiddo. $150 this weekend. Wow. Well, sort of. I mean,
rather than offer you the illusion of free choice, I will take the liberty of choosing for you. If and when your time comes round again. I do apologize.
12? Okay. I mean, at least I've improved. This is sub. Rain TNT's last BB. Almost go Karnak. Yeah, almost. He is. Oh no, he's 128.15. What is Stromov? Wait, wasn't it like 128.30? 127.51. No. Not at all. Oh, but it was so... I don't know. Some good parts and bad ones. Oh, I beat... Yeah, I beat... Wazen. Oh, I didn't beat Gwangola. Rip. Yeah. Rips up Gwangola. Now I'm just gonna stop the stream. It's a bit late for me. Thank you guys for the lag and everything and the support. I'll just host Centaurium because he's doing segments and shit. See you guys. Thank you for watching.